Welcome students, in this video we will discuss the nomenclature of the most important functional group ester and anhydride. So first of all, ester, C double O group is known as ester and it has suffix OH. So the technique is quite different in the ester. C double bond O and O, ester can be written as this. So whenever ester is there, you have to do the nomenclature like this, CN3COOCH3. The whole technique is different. In this, first of all, you can see that COO group is here, and you have to see on the right side of COO how many carbons are there. So here only one carbon is there. It is known as what? Alkyl group. It is known as what? Alkyl. And now you have to include the CO with the remaining number of carbons and they will act as an alkanoate. Again, I am repeating, whatever, first of all, whenever ester is there, you have to see COO. Now, on the right hand side, how many, whatever the number of carbons are there, you have to consider them as an alkyl group. And now rest of the carbon with the COO you have to write as an alkanoate. So now I am giving you the nomenclature of this compound, CH3COOCH2CH3. First of all, what we have to do, we have to consider the COO. COO is here on right side of COO. Total how many carbons are there? Two. So for two carbon, eth, and they are known as what? Alkyl. So I can write that ethyl. Okay, now rest of the carbon including what? COO. Here how many carbons are there? Two. Two carbon means what? Eth. All single bonds are there, so N. And suffix will be OH. The name of this compound will be ethyl ethanoate. Name of this compound will be ethyl ethanoate. In this case, this was the most important one. HCOOCN3COO is here. On right side of COO, how many carbons are there? One. So for one carbon, meth. And so it will be methyl, and rest only one carbon is there, so it is what? Methyl methanoate. Name of this compound is methyl methanoate. So what will be the name of this compound? CN3CH2COOCH3. Here COO is there, on right side one carbon is there, so for one carbon we will write what? Methyl. Here how many carbons are there? Three carbons are there. So three carbon means what? Prop. All single bonds are there, so N, and suffix will be OH. The name of this compound will be methyl propanoate. Understood? So always you have to remember this technique for ester compound. Now also another one is anhydride group. Similar to this is anhydride. It has also the different technique. So that you have to see here. That C double bond OO and C double bond O. This functional group is considered as what? Anhydride group. And it has suffix oic anhydride. So how through the nomenclature of this compound? This is quite very simple. CN3COO, C double bond OO, and CH3. So in this anhydride, you have to see where this oxygen is here. So here oxygen is here. Now you have to see on left side of this oxygen how many number of total carbons are there? Two. On right side of this oxygen how many number of carbons are there? Two. So both sides same number of carbons are there. At that time two carbon means what? Eth. All single bonds are there, so N. And so name of this compound will be ethanoic anhydride. Ethanoic anhydride. Another example I am giving you. HC double bond OO, C double bond OH. Consider this oxygen. On left side of oxygen, how many carbons are there? One. Right side, how many carbons are there? One. Okay, so you can say that both sides same number of carbon, one. So it will be what? Methanoic anhydride. Name of this compound will be methanoic anhydride. In this case, CH3COOCOOCH2CH3. Consider this oxygen. Now on both the side of oxygen, different number of carbons are there. On left hand side of oxygen, 2 carbons are there. On right hand side of oxygen, 3 carbons are there. So here, ethanoic, right side 3 means propanoic, and suffix will be anhydride. So we have to starting with the less number carbon. So here left side 2 carbons are there. So here we will write what? Ethanoic. Here right side how many carbons are there? 3. So it is known as what? Propanoic and anhydride. So name of this compound will be what? Ethanoic, propanoic, anhydride. Whenever different number of carbons are there, at that time you have to do the nomenclature of like last example of this HC double bond OO C double O CH3. This is your oxygen. On left side, how many carbon? 1. Right hand side, 2. So 1 means methanoic, 2 means ethanoic. So we'll go in the increasing order. So we can write here what? Methanoic, ethanoic, anhydride. Okay, the name of this compound will be methanoic, ethanoic, anhydride. Okay, so these two have the different technique of ester and anhydride nomenclature of the functional group. Thank you so much. Subscribe karte rehna aur aage ke video dekhte rehna, to this concept will be very clear to you.